He's the kind of son that every father hopes they're gonna have.
He likes to get dirty. He's definitely a typical 7-year-old that gets dirty all the time.
He has a great personality, and he's just so much fun to have around. The happy noises that come from him, and the constant questioning that a 7-year-old has, the curiosity.
He catches things that you don't think he catches, and comes out of his mouth, and you just look at him and laugh. Where did you get that? Got a phone call from the school, and she said, "Is this Desiree Young?" And I said, "Yes, it is." And she said, "You're listed as the emergency notification for Kyron Horman." And I said, "Yeah, he's my son. What could I do?" And she said, "I have to notify you, he's missing." And for a split second, I thought it was a joke. And I said, "What?" She said, "He's missing." I said, "I don't understand. How could he be missing?" Will I see you again?
It took in with you when you left. These scars are just a trace. Now it wanders lost and wounded, this heart that I misplaced. Where are you now? Are you lost?
I still can't bring myself to make it. The same as it was when you last slept in it. And I can't put away his laundry. It's hard because he's not here. But it's also comforting to have his stuff around too. His cars are still out. He was playing with his little car wash. The last time he was here. To know that I was 4.5 hours away when he needed me to protect him, that's what I feel guilty for. The fact that I had to work that day instead of going to the science fair like I wanted to, that I feel guilty for too. We implore Terri Horman to fully cooperate with the investigators to bring Kyron home.
He's still out there. We just need to find him.
To the person or persons that have Kyron, I miss my son so much that I can't breathe at times. My heart aches every second of every day, and I am afraid that I can't live without him. I know that this situation has turned out much bigger than anyone could have ever imagined. please do the right thing here and help us find him. Think about Kyron. He needs me as well. There are so many things he hasn't gotten to do yet. Please let him go. Just take him to a remote payphone and tell him to call 911, and then we can come and get him.